Kevin Scott, Sean Corbin, and Inte Wong are the officials in the opening tip to the Hawks. The Warriors have had their struggles, but mainly because Draymond Green was not around. He's back, and the offense is starting to hum.
Wow, they're on Wiggins, but the ref just let him play.
Jalen lobs it. Capella slams it. Good setup by Jalen Johnson. Hawks lead 7-6. Steph. Rebound Jalen. Leaking out. Murray. Well, the Hawks really made him pay in transition that time. Tips it. Tips it again. And it's out to Curry.
Man, he was a one-man wrecking crew. Did not give up. And that's the one thing you can't do. You can't reach on Curry.
Ball. Here's Murray. And Okongwu. Oh, it rolled off the rim again. This one. Jalen Johnson, we're down to two on the shot clock. Spinorama. Got it.
Oh, big time shot there.
Pajemski. Oh, he gets the and one. Just kept powering his way to the hole. Pajemski falls down. Trae will take the monster three and nail it. And Pajemski shaking up. Santos. Air ball. And right underneath the basket, Lester Quinones laying it in. Shot clock is off. 6 seconds. Trae going to work. Puts up the three. Hits it! Take that, Lester. 30-28 Golden State.
That was a deep three.
From midcourt. That three is good. Quinones gets him right back. Trae working on Santos. Gets in and scores. And the contact. They've had some ugly shots.
Oh, yes, they have.
Jalen. And the Hawks go on top. Going of eight consecutive games of 20 or more points. We got a taste of it in San Francisco last week. Okongwu, corner three is good.
Really getting in a position where he's receiving the basketball, getting good shots.
Draymond on the reverse. As a club, number 9 in the league in terms of percentage. This guy doesn't miss out there very often.
Again, that was an open shot. That was him when he had a nice little step back to shoot.
The clock, we're under 4 to go in the second. Pajemski on the cut. Curry got it, the foul. Boy, what a shot by Steph. Finds Pajemski. Back to the corner, and Curry goes up over Trae and hits it.
They look for Curry, don't they?
Trae moves it to Murray. Gets around the Green challenge, but can't connect. Capella! Yes, sir! Clint Capella, this is your night.
You got to out-hustle your opponent. And Clint Capella, again, that's doing work.
And it's going to be Steph Curry.
See.
Kaminga has it stripped. Trae got him. Got his wallet, his watch, everything. And hits the three.
Clint Capella.
Man, has he been on it this week or what? Bogey over to Murray. Rifles it ahead to Hunter. Goes to the basket, draws the contact, and gets the lay-in. Santos. Steph. And he hits it. Foul on Okongwu. Looney Gibbs. Pajemski. Follows his own miss. 86-84. Hunter had it knocked away. Recovers. Pump fakes. And scores. Good job by DeAndre to stick with it there. And beat the Sixers 136-121. Could be some tough times without Joel Embiid in Philly. Around the rim and in for the Warriors. Pajemski off the Looney screen. Long three is good. What a shot. You're right about Quinones. Kagu's got 11 rebounds. Clint 14 on the bounce. And the dunk by Trace Jackson Davis. Foul on Atlanta. Bogey misses. Jalen skies in to slam it.
Just can't seem to get shots to go tonight.
Steph. And the three-pointer puts Golden State on top. 39 for Curry. We mentioned that game against L.A. last Saturday. That's his season high, 46. Capella's pass batted down by Thompson. Kuminga. Warriors. Kuminga's got 15. The Hawks are down 5. 5:08 left. Behind the back to Capella. Three ball for Bogey. Hawks needed that one.
Yes, indeed. Big shot.
Steph Curry. Good hands by Bogey. Forced the turnover. 4-on-1 with Podziemski back. Bogey, Euros in. Score the basket and a foul on Podziemski. Trae worked it up. Sidestep. Oh, yeah.
Big shot.
113-110. Curry trying to answer. He's got 42. Trae 7 of 11 on threes. Gets a layup.
Well, they let him out of the trap.
He's got 4 assists. We'll keep an eye on that. Curry, good again.
Oh, my.
45 for Steph. 3-minute mark now. 116-115. Curry lays it home. And Kuminga's flirting with a 6th foul. Bogey. Baseline. Yes! Curry gets it back. Turns a corner. Over Okongwu. Good again. And a 3-pointer.
He's got 50.
Trae on the move. Gets bumped. Gets the ball back. Gets decked. And Kuminga's fouled out of the game. Or rather, Trae gets a reprieve to tie it. And he makes good on it. Steph's got 50. And looking for the lead here. Splits the defenders. Puts up the floater and hits it. Timeout Atlanta. Trae coming up. 10 seconds. Jalen waits. Murray to tie it.
Oh!
Has Steph. Steph gets it. Midcourt. Jalen's on him. Steph gets up. Banks misses, and we're going to overtime. And Murray's runner tied it. And now Golden State has the possession to start the overtime.
Ooh,
Jalen. On the lob. Great catch by Okongwu, and he powers it up around Draymond Green. How is that not a foul on Draymond? Down to 4:05 in overtime. Trae stops, bounces, baseline. Reverse lay-in, Jalen Johnson. Murray. Got it! Too small, he says. Foul on Golden State. Hawks burn more time. DJ. Getting around Quinones. Going baseline. Hanging. Hitting.
Rajonte time.
The challenge by the Warriors angered the basketball gods. And Murray makes a pay again. Down to 1:43 left in overtime. Hawks by 9. Thompson. Curry to try to cut it to 6. And he does. He's got 57. Bogey to Murray. One more time, DJ. Dishes to Okongwu. 136-128. 22-15 for Okongwu. Curry again. 60. 136-131. Trae coming up. Dribbles around 3 defenders. Trae going up. Banks it home. Jalen. Going up, going in, foul on Podziemski. Put out the fire, the hunt is over. Atlanta knocks off Golden State in overtime.